the fourth part one cymbeline, and in the fourth part two as you like it. Measure for measure the winter's tale, Troilus and Cressida, a midsummer night's dream, the Merchant of Venice, Richard II, the Taming of the Shrew. Then there's Romeo and Julietta, 30 more to do. Henry the sixth part one Pericles, Henry the sixth part two Coriolanus, Henry the eighth Commedia Veras, Timon of Athens, Julius Caesar, King Lear, the Tempest, Twelfth Night, King John and Othello. But nothing much ado. Then there's Antony and Cleopatra, Cleo to you. Henry the sixth part three and Macbeth, Henry the fifth Mary of Wives of Windsor, Richard the third Hamlet, Prince of Denmark, Titus and Ronicus, the Rape of Lucrece, two gentlemen of Verona, the sonnet, a Venus, Adonis, the lover's complaint, the passion of Pilgrim, the phoenix, a turtle, all of them in excess.